Scott, thanks, man. Thanks for joining us here. You know, Beth, how are you, man?
Good
to see you.
We met.
We kissed. So,
you know, like, the deal was, man, is it was like, you know, I felt like people needed to, you know, like, know what was up.
You know, where's that lecture?
Did you write all the songs on Creed?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. And so that's where I make more money than Howard.
Check.
Yeah, check.
Check.
Check that.
Bet.
Yeah, I live in Florida.
You like it,
though? I don't like Miami.
What about Vegas? Do you like Vegas?
Freaking count off. Yeah, you know, I tried.
You have all the groupies, all the groupies you want,
100 of play.
Don't you just, like, do whatever you want? Do you have, like, 5 of them after the show?
What
do you
Yeah. Yeah, I have, like, 5 of them.
Do you have a guy, like, going in the audience picking them out like this?
Yeah. I have, like, 5 of them in the audience picking them out.
So, do you have a guy bird dogging, and then you go take them under the stage? Like, who used to do that? Motley Crue? What do you do?
Yeah, Motley Crue. Oh, you are Yeah.
You started Creed. And now, the name, you just gave him the name. You said, hey, take it. Take it, you losers, take it.
I said,
Creed is Scott Stapp, damn
that's
it.
That's right. That's what I said. I said, you know what? You want to try my ass? I said, Scott Stapp is Creed.
Are they bitter, the rest of the band?
Of course they're bitter. Are your ex-boyfriends bitter?
No, I'm friends.
Bull.
I don't want
to hear it.
That's what I'm talking about.
Kickboxer right here on Spike TV.
That's what I'm
he said
about.
Dave Grohl got a little
Hey, Dave Grohl from the Google Dolls.
Dave Grohl, you got a little
Best thing about being lead singer, being the center of attention, or being able to launch a solo career and leave your former bandmates in the dust?
Probably the both.
God has called me to say the things about the Lord. You know what I'm saying? Like, he called me to bring the plate of God into the house of the Lord.
You're going to have me drinking. This is unbelievable.
That's what God called me to say.
You know, my son thinks babies come from my sack. And so, you know, I just have to continue on with that theme that, son, my babies do come from my sack.
You too or Led Zeppelin?
You too! You too!
Bono. Really?
Yeah, I met Bono in The Edge, and Bono was a
nice.
Bono was to me, and The Edge was like, hey, man, you know, they apologized for me. You know, only because I'm a lead singer and, like, I understand the pressures of, like, what goes on. I can forgive Bono and love him.
Why are you? Why are you?
Don't forget to register yourself online for
take the freaking 100 or I'll f***ing bust your ass.
Let's play another hand. So you play the Bellagio in Vegas? Blackjack?
Yeah.
Blackjack's your game?
I play blackjack. I play it right.
That's your game, blackjack.
That's my game.
Let's kick people in the head in 1989's Kickboxer. So let me ask you something. So now you're a big sports fan, right?
No, just the green.
Oh, the green?
Very nice.
Yeah, well, you take
it. No,
so,
this...
You're dead.
What the hell?
What you don't
hell?
Even want to freaking try me.
We'll see.
Oh, you freaking dogs.
Scott Stapp, the Great Divide. The guy sold
brother.
50 million CDs.
50 million.
Thanks for stopping by, man. It's a real pleasure to have you.